A bizarre nocturnal attempt to move a beehive onto a rooftop has landed an amateur apiarist in hospital. The Flemington man can now laugh about the beer-fuelled escapade, which could have claimed his life.
Andrew Short is a risk assessor, but that didn't stop him from having a few beers before trying to climb a ladder in the dark while holding a beehive. He was trying to move 8,000 bees from the backyard where his 3 and 5-year-old daughters play while they were away with his wife.
So I thought it was the perfect night to do it because, you know, you can't ask the missus to get involved in lifting beehives.
His protective clothing gave way and the bees began to sting, causing him to drop the hive, which split open, making matters worse.
Well, just tipping the whole beehive open when they're all nicely asleep. You know, what happens to you when you get woken up at night?
He called an ambulance and was taken to the Western Hospital, where doctors worked to remove up to 60 stings.
I wasn't sure had they stung me, but then after a while you figure it out, you know, after about 20.
Andrew's love of bees was fostered by his father, who can't keep them because he's allergic. Andrew planned to set up a webcam so his dad could watch the hive from the safe distance of Ireland.
Doctors say Andrew doesn't need to stay away from bees, but should perhaps conduct a better risk assessment when dealing with them next time.
The risk for him really wasn't the bee stings, it was if he'd fallen from the ladder because of the stings.
The only assessment he made was not to call his wife and tell her of his bizarre night.
No, because it was 1:30 and my missus are just like bees. You don't wake her up in the night, no matter what happens.
Alicia McMillan, 10 News.